Baby animals may look like something to fawn over, but Vermont Fish and Wildlife is reminding you to leave them alone. According to the department, it's the time of year when most deer fawns are born. Deer biologist Nick Fortin said that it'll be sometimes look like a baby deer is alone and in need of rescue, but the fawn's mother is almost always nearby. Fawns learn to evade predators from their mothers during a few months, so taking fawns into a human environment will keep them from learning those skills.